Hey y'all, I'm back teaching y'all how to feed y'all baby dads and husbands all 2024, and today we're making strawberry shortcake ice cream bomb. First, I started by filling my silicone mold with vanilla ice cream. I used the heart mold because I wanted Valentine's Day themed ice bombs, but you can use whatever you have. I let those sit in the freezer for a full 24 hours before cooking. In the meantime, I crushed up some golden Oreos for my strawberry shortcake crunch. I added in strawberry jello mix and 4 tablespoons of melted butter. After my bombs were fully frozen, I got them out of the silicone molds and tossed them into the strawberry shortcake coat. After all of my ice cream bombs were fully coated, I layered them in the plastic container. I topped mine with strawberry syrup and whipped cream, and this is how they came out. These were so bomb and so good, they didn't even last 30 minutes. And the fun part is, you can add any type of coating, ice cream, or top. Now get in there and fix them little cute hearts of Valentine's Day. My man just walked in the door. I gotta go. Bye.